child arrived. There were planes to catch and bills to pay. I was away. My son turned 10. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Said, not today. My son's moved away. I called him up. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, not today. My boy was just like me.